Right, back to the Forest Master. I knew the way somewhere. King's Saviour. Looking for the plant they call King's Saviour. It's a green with spiky foliage, tiny yellow blossoms. Find King's Saviour growing mushrooms on the western shore beyond the mountain ridge. May I ask what you want it for? It's none of my business. There's Windrunner. He's a Timberwolf. Cool. Better not kill him then. Unless he attacks me. Air mushrooms. It's got to be normal arrows. This then. How did Yolo know about the Forest Master and the Orb of Illyrium? Because he sang that in one of the songs right at the beginning of the game.
Jason, the imbalance grows stronger.
That for the minute. Draygan, was it? I'm so glad that the town is dead, thanks to these. Oh, do not fear for me, I can care for myself, and that dragon cannot use his magic secrets to control me. So got the forest master and beg for bless by his side, he's all that need help from time to time. Thank you for thine help, that's given me back my life. I must return the heart of Illyrian to me, and need to restore balance to the forest and its creatures. Give. Thank you for that kind deed, in return I shall give thee the whistle to some of the Hound of Doskar, who leads. Tend to range away from thee when thou hast not given him something to track. If thou hast ever need him, all they must do is blow the magic whistle. Goodbye. Spy. So is there actually anything in here? Random thing to say. Interesting. Thank you. You're a pig. Hey? You can have that. You can have that. Magic hat. Magic helm's exactly the same, but keep one anyway. There's a backup. That's awesome though. Welcome to the castle of King Shamanel, the betrayer. Let me greet thee. Die, king. The fuck? Oh, you're not actually going to say anything. You're just gonna... I don't know if I should actually be here. Diary. How about battling the first time we met in Fawn, recently shipwrecked pirate. Escaped from the storms as well as jail. Since then I've been with the service interruption, no reason to complain. Week one, our first meeting was a strange one. I remember gazing around from shores of the bay, climbing the top of a hill and seeing no signs of life. No signs of life for miles and miles around, except for a spot in the middle of the bay where I perceived a shimmering city, Fawn. On the way downhill, I ran into a group of men who I recognised an old pirate friend of mine, Pilot. Looking for manpower, and I was available. Pilot introduced me to Batlin, and I was in. I marched into Fawn, met Batlin, and some business conduct. Weeks later, how I got to this place, I'm not certain. Blindfolded while we were doing it all. All I can say is that my master knows powerful magic, so it allows us to step aside from the barriers of the physical world. Thus I find myself in the frozen north, in an abandoned sanctuary of long dead people. Here we have slain a beast of ice and captured a demon's soul. Soon after the demon was imprisoned, I beheld with anxious eyes a dreadful vortex. Believe me, I've seen many storm on various seas and continents, but never such a fury. It's as if nature itself is in contortion. On the third day of the following week, first streak of dawn, we travel overland across snowy wastes to the great mountains which Master calls the Peaks of Skullcrusher. In the depths beneath the mountains, we saw another of these demons. This proved to be a difficult task. We had to keep strict watch to discover him in his hiding place. Finally, we trapped the second prisoner, whose name is Anarchy. We searched all over Skullcrusher Mountains for this Bane. Oof, Bane. On the last day of the week. Then we travelled by magical means until we found ourselves in the tangled forest of the Northlands. The last demon lured us in the plains of ice, but his new form, he was not so swift. Now his trail has led us to this ruined castle. We'll finish this entry later tonight. And now you're dead. Jesus, that nearly wiped all of us out. I don't know if I'm actually supposed to be here yet. Let's the fact that Shamino hasn't said anything would suggest we've maybe not triggered something. So let us go back out here and we will summon the hound. Probably the best thing to do. Actually, what's this? So that's a castle up at the top. So in theory, this should be the white castle of the white dragon, if I remember from Ultima 1. Shamino had a castle and was the king of the white dragon. So that should be his castle. I was about to say it's in very good condition, but now see it isn't. Oh, wow, the key. I tried that, but I missed. Okay, so we're not going to get into here, I think is the answer, isn't it? That door just lets me go up. This is just another tower. So I can't actually get into the castle yet. So I shouldn't be here yet either. I think it's on the coast. Yep. Right. The Hound of Doskar. Woof. Trick. Where is he? Oh. Do a trick. Ruff, ruff, ruff. Anyway, no. enough of that. Track. The hound looks confused. That's because it didn't let me tag it in my bag. The dog points north. Is it inside the castle? Get past this castle and see if it still says north. Still north. That's back through that imaginary door. Imaginary door. Illusionary wall is what I meant. Really? I know this place. I never thought I'd see this again. After this castle that I've seen before was once my home. This was once my kingdom. Once so long ago that my heart alone remembers within these walls till the fairest lady who ever lived. Oh, my poor Beatrix. Left alone so very long ago. Such remorse does no good now. She's long since dust. The fear and her peril now is real. I wish this I could draw the map of mine home as I once knew it. Yeah. Don't know what changes were made after I left, perhaps it will help. Seem to recall that there was a secret entrance to the west. That was a long time ago. I doubt that the two great trees near the illusionary mountain entrance are still there. Secret entrance will be most difficult to find should its landmarks be gone. Pity that so much has changed without my being here.